Then the devil took him to the holy city and set him on the pinnacle of the temple.